Just a little murder to cheer you up. One of the many songs my parents, who were from Lookout Mountain in Tennessee, taught me that were about a guy getting drunk and killing his girlfriend. But in this one, he kills her 3 times in a row. He poisons her, stabs her, and then drowns her. These were my lullabies. So I'm gonna play a better lullaby for you. Similar, traditional. I don't think anybody dies. If it does, maybe it's maybe not the girlfriend for once. Yeah.